Right. It says, verse 14, whereupon they built a place of exercise at Jerusalem.
Russell Westbrook was in that damn gym.
Die,
who else was in that gym? LeBron James was in that gym.
Kobe
was in that gym.
Sodomizing people, probably.
Mayweather was in that gym.
Yep.
Because these are the same dudes from back then. Who you think was the real gladiators?
Yeah.
Right. Who you think the real gladiators were? Right. It was us, man.
Spartans.
Okay?
Right.
Who do you think the real 300 were? It was us, man. The Spartans,
Khan,
man.
Khan.
The Lacedaemonians, man. The Spartans, man. It was us, man.
That's right.
We was the ones in the gladiator rings fighting with lions and bears, man. And that's why they make the NFL teams.
Yep.
They make it just like the stadium. The Lions versus the Bears.
Oh, yeah.
The Patriots versus the Eagles.
Yep.
You know, the same spirit, man.
Yep.
You know, when you go to the Coliseum in Rome, they used to do the same thing. Go up in the big Coliseum and watch us beat them coons, man, and kill one another.
Yep. Box.
Yeah.
At Jerusalem, according to the customs of the heathen.
Of the heathen, man. All right? And guess what? When they used to go to the gym, they used to walk around butt naked,
yep,
man.
Yep.
Just as they do in the gyms now.
Yep. They walk around
naked when you in that locker rooms, man. Dudes be like it's nothing, man. They just come flopping all out.
They have bad conversations.
And they conversate,
They be butt naked, man. They be just standing.
Yeah.
You know?
They be in the steam room butt naked.
Yeah.
Right. All of that. But the steam room butt naked, they come out and start flexing like crazy for the mirror. Trying to get other guys to look at them while they flexing, man.
Wow.
That's kind of like a worldly spirit, man.
Right.
You know, good.
Go ahead.
Yes.
Verse 15. And made themselves uncircumcised and forsook the holy covenant.
They made themselves uncircumcised, man. So when you see little Uzi Vert, when you see all these people that our enemies put up and say that they are the leaders, man.
Yup.
Okay? When you see these people, you know they sold out, man. You think you really think designer act like that? Goddamn Neanderthal, man. You really think designer little Uzi Vert? Yeah. You really think the Migos act like that? Dave Chappelle had a skit where he met Little John, and Little John was speaking like a scholar, man.
now when you fly through the airport, what happens to your grill? You have to take it off.
No, I don't, but it's crazy though. When I go through the airport, sometimes the TSA get a little excited to see me. And so I might be going through, getting ready to put my stuff through, put my bag through, and I walk through.
But then when you get on camera, you act stupid.
Huh?
What?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know? And I hear, yeah!
An uncontrollable demon, man. You know?
Same thing with Lil Wayne, because they said that Lil Wayne got a master's in psychology, man.
Right.
Very educated, and meanwhile, all of a sudden, he act stupid on camera.
Reverse
he's doing that for y'all, man.
Exactly.
Right, he's doing that for y'all to dumb y'all down, man.
Huh?
You know, because they know that what, man? They got to give the money to make these dudes do this thing, man.
Huh?
Right.
Okay? And manipulate the people.
Yeah. It says, and joined themselves to the heathen and were sold to do mischief.
They were sold to do mischief, man. They all sold out to do mischief, man.
That's right.
You know? When you see these dudes, you know that they all sold out, man.
Yeah.
Back in the days, when you see NBA players come to the locker room, they had suits on.
Yep.
And then, you know, it was a time in the 90s. You had like Allen Iverson, Stephon Marbury, they were the praise.
Yeah.
It was still kind of like a manly thing.
Yeah.
Now you see dudes, Russell Westbrook, he be coming up in, holding his jeans.
Yeah. High waters.
Yeah. Dabbing.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Why is that? Because he got paid off, man.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
That's it. That's a vibration.
Oh, get what you got,
You want to bring it out first? I got some.
Nah, get what you got, bro.
Second Maccabees, another sellout, man. Second Maccabees, 4-7.
Cut!
But after the death of Seleucus, when Antiochus called Epiphanes, took the kingdom, Jason, the brother of Onias, labored under him to be a high priest.
And you know what? All these dudes, they didn't have Hebrew names. That's how far gone is. They had names like Jason.
Right.
Those are other Greeks and Greek names, man.
Right.
They totally lost their whole Hebrew way of talking and everything, man. That's why when you read the Bible, it says there's no difference between a Jew or a Gentile.
God.
Because they both the same.
God.
done.
The Gentiles was the brothers that was the Maccabees,
yeah,
man.
That's when they was becoming Gentiles right here.
Yep. Yep. That's why they kept that history from us too.
Right.
You know, they didn't want you to know who you were.
Yeah.
Yeah, we've been going, man. It just ain't started in 2017.
Nah.
We've been, it's just that we at the last end of the state.
Right.
But we've been lost our understanding, man.
Right.
You ask the average Jake, yo, what are you? He gonna say I'm black.
Right.
Oh, you a color now.
Yeah.
You a color now. Guess what? Monkeys are black.
Done.
You got cats is black.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
Right.
A licorice tootsie. Why not call yourself a tootsie roll?
Right.
That's black.
Sweet.
Oh, you know what I'm saying? But we so, oh, I'm African American. What the hell is an African American, man? How can you be both at the same time, man?
Oxymoron.
That's an oxy damn moron, man.
That's right.
Dummy? Yeah.
Yo, and also to tell that Hebrew names was taken away.
Right.
You read Daniel the first chapter, it tells you Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego
right.
Hebrew name.
Right.
Verse 8. Promising unto the king by intercessing 303 talents of silver and of another revenue 80 talents.
So he's promised to get a high priest position and to get some money. But I mean, it's going to go into what he had to do.
Verse 9, besides this, he promised to assign 150 more if he might have license to set him up a place for exercise. So he had to set up a gym.
So they gave him more money.
Yeah, and that was the first, it's like that. Yeah, you need a taxi license.
Right.
Yep. Why? Because the way the system was set up back in the ancient world, it was all about taxing you, man.
Right.
Because now they can tax you now, because you went to them to get a license, man.
Right.
So now you got you want a car, or you got to pay taxes.
Yep. Right.
Or you want a house, you got to pay taxes.
Yep.
Right. So you really don't own nothing.
Yeah.
If you bought your house for $500,000, and if you don't pay your taxes, you can lose your house.
God.
Why do you think a lot of these rappers they want to lose their house? It's not because their crib's not paid off. It's because they're not able to pay the taxes, man.
Right. Right.
They're not making $20 million a year no more.
Right.
To pay $20,000 of tax a year. Now they broke. A lot of them dudes, they didn't have no education.
Right.
They just play basketball, man.
God.
They just play football, man.
Yeah.
All right? That's why Allen Iverson ass behind is broke, man.
Yeah.
Antoine Walker's broke, man.
Right.
All them dudes, once they got their contract, they go broke, man.
God.
You know? Yeah.
Yeah, because here you go, you got driving and you got traveling, which is totally different.
Right.
You need a license to drive. When you're driving, you're conducting business. Taxi cars, you know, truck companies,
Uber,
that's driving. If you go down to the store, you don't need no driver's license, all
right?
You're traveling. And there's people that get away and they play the system and they don't get tickets when they get stopped because they know their rights. But when it comes to our people, let you try to pull that over court. They're going to slap you with that fine and you don't want to pay it, you're going to be behind bars.
Right.
That's called oppression, man. That's called captivity, man.
That's right.
Called you are not free. Why are you walking around here like you're free, man?
God. It said, finishing off, a place for exercise and for the training up of the youth in the fastings of the heathen.
But you know what? Dudes is not even in the gym no more, man. These dudes are becoming fashion whores, man. They becoming fashion, trying to dress all fly, be in the mirror.
Look. Yeah, I'm lit. Yeah.
Acting like
with they women, though.
Right. Yeah, trying to be look better than they women, man.
Damn.
You got dudes wearing female clothes, man. Metrosexuals, man.
Exactly.
You got dudes wearing pocketbooks now, man.
God.
But nobody say nothing wrong with it. But when we come out and preach righteousness, oh, these guys is wrong. They out there just screaming for no reason. You know what I'm saying? No, we screaming for a reason, man.
Right.
Our people are gone, man.
God.
It says, cry aloud, spare not.
Right.
Lift up thy voice like a trumpet.
That's right.
Yeah.
It says, and to write them of Jerusalem by the name of Antiochus. So they started to call the people of Jerusalem Antiochians. So that's when the people started to lose their name.
Right.
They took on, that's why nowadays they call themselves Americans.
Yep.
Trinidadians.
Con.
This happened back then.
It says Jerusalem by the name of Antiochians. So that's what the people started to be called.
Wow.
Verse 10.
Which when the king had granted, he had gotten into his hand the rule He forthwith brought his own nation to Greekish fashion. So this man sold out and brought his own nation unto a Greekish fashion.
That's right.
It's going to go into the fashion of it. Verse 11. And the royal privileges granted of special favor to the Jews by the means of John the Father.
See, and they know they're the Eagles, man.
Yeah. All right.
That's why they were doing it.
Man.
Nice grab.
They got it, the Eagles, man. Okay. Yeah, sloppy.
John the father of Eupolemus, who went ambassador to Rome for a mini and aid, he took away
and putting down the governments which were according to the law, he brought up new customs against the law. So they shut down our old law,
right,
and they brought up new customs.
Yep.
Today, you know, being circumcised, that's brought down. You know, not shaping up your hair, that's
right,
brought down.
Yep.
Homosexuality.
Oh.
See, these were the laws he started to set up in
yep.
his own nation, man.
Yep.
So he was a sellout. Verse 12. For he built gladly a place of exercise under the tower itself.
Right.
And brought the chief young men under his subjection
right.
and made them wear a hat.
Right.
It wasn't even, we didn't wear hats.
Mm-hmm.
You see Jake wearing hats. That's the Greekish fashion.
They don't be knowing what this stuff is.
They don't
doing,
know.
Man.
That's when they wore hats, man. Verse 13.
Wow.
Now such was the height of Greek fashions and the increase of heathenish manners.
Mm.
Through the exceeding profaneness of Jason, sellout, that ungodly wretch and no high priest. Verse 14, that the priest had no courage to serve anymore at the altar. Dudes would serve at the altar, they lost courage at serving at the altar, man. It says, but despising the temple and neglecting the sacrifices, hastened to be partakers of the unlawful allowance in the place of exercise after the game of discus called them forth. So they started to play our track and field.
Right.
Usain Bolt. You know that'll be a
the Olympics. Like
yeah.
The Olympics. Go back to the Olympics, man. Mm-hmm. Where you have the discus, you throw them. See, you see the people that turn around
yep.
and they throw the things? That
uh-huh.
was going on back then.
The four rings, right?
And guess who, man? It was Israel, man.
Right.
Israel was, that's why we the only ones that could play sports. We the best at sports.
Yep.
We the best at everything, man.
Right. Everything.
Everything, man.
God.
I mean, like, Israel's the form of what got some? Uh-huh. Yeah, get that. Uh-huh. Jeremiah 50.
Jeremiah 10:16. Right.
The portion of Jacob is not like them.
Right.
For he is the former of all things.
God.
We not like them, man.
That's right.
We invented. That's an invention scripture. We invented everything, man.
God.
All right. We invented the everything. Everything you can think about.
Everything.
We invented it, man. The Bible says we the former of all things, man.
That's right.
So if you see an invention, and somebody 9 to 10, that dude was an Israelite, man.
Yep.
Okay?
You
know, I mean, 100% that dude was an Israelite.
All you gotta do is Google it, it's out there.
The first heart transplant was an Israelite. You know what I'm saying? The first person to actually, it wasn't Tesla that took the whole lightning concept and made energy. I know it was Tesla, but Con Edison tried to take that over.
Right, you know Thomas Edison.
Con, brother, but it was Tesla, and that was an Israelite.
Lewis Lattimore.
You know what I'm saying? Lewis Lattimore.
In fact, they got a movie with Jacob, the dude name is Jacob Lattimore.
Right.
He got the special powers. The newest movie coming out.
Young
that's
dude.
To show you that, yo, that's how our brother's going to be when the Lord give you them special powers,
and
man. His name is Jacob.
The internet. When you look at the Urim and the Thurim with the different stones, that's how Silex was built.
Right.
So all they did was take and steal what we did because we the form of all things.
Right.
Guess what? Anything that got to be made got to come from the earth.
Right.
We made the earth. The God of Yasha'Allah.
Right.
And who was the earth made for?
Israel.
Right. Anything that's made from Israel.
That's right.
Everybody,
it's window came from the earth.
Yeah.
These are shoes, sandals,
right.
lights, everything came from the earth, man.
God.
Yeah.
It says, and Israel is the rod of his inheritance.
Okay.
The Lord of hosts is his name.
That's right.
Right, the Lord, it didn't say nothing about African Americans. When you read the Bible, it's clearly talked about the Israelites.
Yep.
I don't know if a lot of y'all people, y'all talk about your degrees, how smart you are. The Bible only talks about Israelites, man.
Right.
They're the only ones that's given salvation.
Right.
Yeah.
I had a quick quote real quick. About another coon real quick.
Because this is how you know he sold out too. Martin Luther Fakun, because he had a quote where he said, I just want to do God's will. And he allowed me to go to the mountain. What do you think he's talking about, man? This dude was taking pictures with Jacob Rothschild, man.
Right.
He was in there. He was in their schools. He was in the Freemasonry.
The Boule, right? Boule Society. It's called the Boule Society. All them dudes is part of the Boule Society, man. You know? Harry Belafonte. All them dudes, man.
Dick Gregory.
All them dudes sold out years ago, man.
Yeah, so he been to the mountaintop. He been up there with the government, man.
Yeah.
So Martin Luther King, he knew that he was setting his people up, man. He was never fussed, man. It says, and I've looked over and I've seen the promised land. Why is he saying he's seen the promised land? He's referring back to the scriptures. He's referring back to that we are Israelites, man. And then he said, I may not get there with you.
Wow.
Because he know the Most High was going to take him out because he sold out.
Right.
So he said, I'm not going to get there with you. But I want you to know.
He think he Moses, man. You not Moses. He was not Moses, man.
Right.
That's what Moses said. You know, pretty much.
Yeah.
Only your eyes shall see. You know? Mm. And he was leading the people. Yeah. And this man was leading the people. You was the Moses of Satan, man.
Yeah.
You know, on the left hand side.
Yep.
Right.
Ah.
Wicked, man.
Yep.
But you know what? Our people get caught up in emotions.
Right.
Because the way he used to preach, I have a dream.
Yeah.
That one day.
Yeah, the signature.
Yeah, and then people used to gravitate to that. Like, he was like the old school Obama, man.
Right.
That's why everybody got to Obama.
Right.
Because the way he talked, man. He didn't do nothing.
Yeah.
You know? Ask Obama what he did for the so-called black community. Nothing.
None.
Nothing.
Just for a bunch of men, John is walking around.
Right.
Freely.
God.
He says, but I want you to know tonight that my people will make it to the promised land.
Right.
So he's talking about us. Because you see the people that was in Israel, they were there already. So he can't be talking about them. We was the one on this side. We wasn't in our homeland.
Right. He wicked though, man.
All the way.
This is left-hand talk. The promised land was America. He was trying to bring this new world order in. You know? He's talking about the promised land for Satan, man.
Mm-hmm.
Before he died, Martin Luther Fakun, before he died, he said he may have led his people into a burning house.
Right.
You know?
Right.
So he knew that we're not supposed to integrate.
Damn,
you know
what? Jesse Jackson said, look, all them dudes knew we were going to get killed.
Exactly.
That's why you see them dudes, you can see they all step back.
Yeah.
The first one out the door. Boom!
Yeah.
They got down, man. Because they knew that hit was coming.
Yeah.
You know?
CIA.
And then you set up the Rainbow Coalition.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Come on, man. Them dudes know what time it is, man.
God. This is out of the book of Jeremiah,
chapter 23, verse 25.
God.
I have heard what the prophet said. That prophesied lies in my name. Saying, I have dreams. I have dreams.
Right, yeah, he said that. He said, one day I have a dream that little black kids would play with Chinese kids. And that never happened.
Yeah.
What happened was gentrification. That's what happened.
The Chinese cop actually shot somebody in the hallway. That's what happened.
Right, they were playing cops and robbers and shot them.
Yeah,
and the Chinese woman playing, beating up the black girls in the stores, in the hair salon.
Yeah,
that's the type of playing.
That's what he was talking about.
Yeah.
Yeah, none of these other nations have ever came in our neighborhoods and showed us how to open up stores.
Right.
How to handle business. They took away from our neighborhoods, man.
Yep.
You gotta go to the East Indians and the Arabs to get the crown fried chicken.
Yeah.
You gotta go to the Chinese, the stores, the grocery stores, everything. Oh, the nail salons, they own them. How come you never seen a group of African-American females open a nail salon?
Right. Exactly.
That's the curses, man.
Right.
They can't even get along. They start fighting and start fighting over Snapchat. Girl, you take a Snapchat. Damn Royal Rumble and the damn manic nails all over the place. You know? Yeah.
Verse 26.
Right.
How long shall this be in the heart of the prophets that prophesied lies?
Prophesied lies, man. All these dudes prophesied lies, man.
Right.
Obama said it's gonna be a change.
Right.
The only thing he changed was the black man into the black woman.
Right.
That's the only thing he changed, man.
Because
since he came in office, the vibration just picked up.
Right, yeah.
It wasn't like this 8 years ago.
That's Barry.
That thing picked up like that, man. Yeah, that's Barry.
Okay. Yay! They are prophets of the deceit. Okay.
No, prophets of deceit of their own heart, man.
Right.
They speak deceitful lies to our people, man.
Right.
You know? They're not letting them know that they're the children of Israel.
Right, they give us license to open up tattoo parlors.
Yup.
When the scripture's against tattoos.
All the way!
And then they got VH1 Black Ink.
Right!
Black Ink with all them demons on there.
God!
You know?
BET too. Yo, man, show you BET's man to play though the Israelites, man, cause they did an episode on Boondocks saying BET is to destroy the so-called black community. You know?
And like I said before, anytime your enemy laughs at you and think what you're doing is cool, you should check yourself and say, it's something I'm doing that's wrong. Alright? So when your enemy, yeah, girl, you can wear that, yeah, girl, go out there and wear that.
Uh-huh.
But you notice, they women don't dress like that.
Right!
They want our women to be dressed all kind of ways, man.
Skin.
You know, like little prostitutes, man.
Uh-huh.
But meanwhile, when you watch how they dress, they wear their head covered.
Yep, like, MLK.
You know, they all getting married, but then they tell you to leave your husband. You know? They think about that, man.
Yeah.
Guess what? Most of the people that voted for Donald Trump was the Caucasian woman.
Yeah, God.
So I let you know who their alliance is with.
Right.
They got their men back. Our females the only one that don't got our back.
Right.
You know? They voted for Donald Trump. Do better or worse, man. You know?